And this time when you go into canter, try not to let him speed up. Try and just have him a fraction quieter. And keep that quieter feeling as you go into canter. Give it a little bit more on the inside rein when you go into canter so he doesn't block his own inside shoulder with his own neck. There. And one more time. Same thing again. So it's just getting, you know, small differences that make the picture a little bit better and should get you to have a better feeling.